Despite having 26 shots on target, Mauricio Pochettino's men could not get the breakthrough against the Swans at Wembley on Saturday. And now Spurs fans have had to see one of their players scoring with ease overseas. Vincent Janssen was shipped out on loan to Turkish club Fenerbahce after the North London side secured the services of Fernando Llorente on transfer deadline day. The Dutchman had failed to impress during his 2 years at Spurs following his move from AZ Alkmaar.